Recently, my mom found out that I joke about BDSM online, and she was like, what do you think employers are going to think if they know you're into this kind of stuff? And I was like, but I'm good at following orders.